always alone. Never with a herd. She's the prettiest mare I've ever seen. You'll have to take my word. I'm gonna catch that horse if I can. I was standing up on Stony Ridge one day, chasing after this chestnut mare. I've been chasing her for weeks. Well, I catch a glimpse every once in a while, taking her meals and bathing. Fine lady. This one day I happened to be real close to her and saw her standing over there. So I snuck up on her nice and easy, got my rope out, and I flung it in the air. Catch that horse if I can. And when I do, I'll give her my brand. And we'll be friends for life. She'll be just like a wife. I'm going to catch that horse if I can. So I got it. I'm pulling on her, and she's pulling back like a mule going up a ladder. I took a choice, and I jumped right up on her, and damned if I didn't land right on top of her. She takes off, running up onto the ridge, higher than I've ever been before. She's running along just fine till she stopped, and something spooked her. It's a sidewinder all coiled and ready to strike. She don't know what she's doing for a second, but then she jumped off the edge, me holding on. Up on the hills, higher than eagles were gliding, suspended in the sky. Over the knoll, straight for the sun we were rising. My eyes were walls. Below was a bottomless canyon, floating with no sound. Those far below seemed to be suddenly rising, exploding all around. I'm going to catch that horse if I can. And when I do, I'll give her my brand. And we'll be friends for life. She'll be just like a wife. I'm going to catch that horse if I can. So we're following right down through this crevice, about a mile down, I'd say. When I looked down below us and saw this red thing coming up real fast, and it was our reflections in a little pool of water about 6 feet wide and 1 foot deep, and we're falling right down through it. We hit, we splashed, and she cried. And that's when I lost my hold and she got away. But I'm gonna try to get her again someday. Catch that horse if I can.